EV fires have been synonymous with two-wheelers, but the concern is now extending to cars, as a video of an electric car, the Nexon EV from Tata Motors, has been filmed on fire in Mumbai. The video shows a Tata Nexon EV engulfed in flames at Vasai and water being hurled at it. Tata Nexon EV is the country's highest-selling electric car, and the exact reason for the fire remains unknown, though Tata Motors has assured of an investigation.